people often ask, how long does it take to actually do the job of replacing an oil tank? On average, it takes about 2 hours. That's draining down the old tank, removing the old tank. There's always a bit of modification or improvements to be done on the base. Get that done, then fit up the new tank. Then we fill back in any good oil that we've taken out of it and get it all plumbed back up again, get the boiler running, and then we will take away the old tank.